Hey guys, it's February 13th. I'm going ice fishing again, and hopefully today we catch some big ones. It's about 5:30 in the morning. I'm waiting for my buddy to get here, and we're heading south. Stick with us.
Oh, I forgot. Here we go. There it is.
Wow. Show me more. Dude, I missed a freaking thing that was marked all by itself earlier.
Yeah.
Freaking thumped it. I am not used to this.
That's a Glendale keeper.
That is a keeper perch too, but not one of them.
I've got a pile of fish on me, and they just won't eat.
You gotta wait till the big red ones come.
Oh, that might be good. Will you come pull this transducer for me? I tell you, this one feels good. Oh man, he's just on the edge. I gotta throw him back, I can't do it. Oh yeah, he'll keep. Oh man, it's like Christmas.
Is it Christmas in?
Oh my word. That's a good one. They're all over the place on my screen. This might be a keeper. I'll say that and it'll be 6 inches long. Oh, they're fooling me. Glendale, I'd be excited for that. Oh boy, here we go. This is just a little one. Boy, I'll tell you. That one's like, it's got like black spots on it. I took Shane out Glendale, and I mean, he was absolutely jacking the fish. Where's the big ones at?
Dude, it's unreal over here.
I just missed another one. No, I do have him. He's just little. It's pretty bad when he's that little. You set the hook and thought you missed him. Dude, how are you getting a whole mess of them? Why do I keep catching the little ones? I need the bigs.
Get on it. What do I stink or something? I said they're working.
Just stay away, okay?
I must have put the odor on or something, make him smell it. I think I'd draw him in.
It's all over.
Maybe I didn't put the odor on.
I'll throw him in your mouth. Why'd you keep him?
Throws it out there and catches, I think it was a 4.5.
Yep. Boy, you sent the big ones over to me, Steve.
Yes, I don't have the smallest fish anymore.
I don't understand. He's catching tanks, I'm catching dinks.
Just wait till they come through and the big ones. He's taking speed. He doesn't know how to.
I have two. One's a big
one. You got a keeper. It sounds like this is real.
I put this one on my sandwich and just keep eating.
crunch. Get the crappies with them in it. Check, like, oh yeah. Really, they have nice pieces. Yeah. Huh. No question. Wish there was a bar in this place. I think there are, but not like a technical population.
I got one suspended at like 20 foot right now, and I got a little one hooked.
Because I swear I saw one early one morning out of the boat up against the bank. I could see the white tip on it. When you can get a grip on
it. There's some grass over there too, you can catch them in.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mine are all clones. Do you work today? I have yet to get a keeper.
I just had some.
Get ready.
I had three big ones and I got a keeper.
No.
No.
It's a solid, I have a solid 10 feet of fish and the smallest ones come up and bite me.
I have a solid no feet of fish. Are you staying at the very top when they all
come? Yes.
I'm thinking
no, I got heat. Oh my word. I'm about ready to start jigging a spoon.
Try to bring the well up, Perch. Did it just come up in one thump it?
Got him. It's a keeper bluegill. First keeper. Bit, he's small. That's like Mikey's. Yeah, no keep.
Where'd you get this bait?
Can't even mark a fish hardly.
Bucks, they were so stupid, they followed her. Hey, all I had to do was walk over.
You're allowed to bite, go ahead.
Yeah, let him have one.
Number three of the day. This is what was stealing your bait, bud. This looks like... There, I got him. Boy. You better get over here. There's a little one. That's why I need to buy a couple tip ups. You think?
Yeah. I think it was like unintentionally written that way.